Hello friends, welcome to Daily Education. Another video of Central Government Pam Rajput Committee on Status of Women in India. दोस्तों, इस कमेटी का जो मुख्य उद्देश्य जो था भारत में महिलाओं की स्थिति का आकलन करना था और उनके बारे में जरूरी सुझाव देना था। आइए इस कमेटी की रिपोर्ट के बारे में और जानते हैं। The Pam Rajput Committee submitted its interim report on status of women in India to the Ministry of Women and Child Development, MWCD. Background: The MWCD had appointed a 14-member high-level committee headed by Pam Rajput in February 2012 to make comprehensive study on the status of women since 1989 and give recommendation on necessary policy action based on the present need of women. Pam Rajput is a professor at Punjab University. Recommendation: Government should formulate a national policy and action plan to end violence against women. India should revisit its two child norm as it is related to missing girl child. Marital and sexual choice should be protected through amendment to IPCC section 377. To reflect the government concern, a woman issue minister of women and child development should be upgraded to the rank of a cabinet minister. Focusing on the need to bring about major changes in the criminal justice system, government should initiate dialogue with Hindu religious leader to arrest the falling sex ratio. A separate committee should be set up to study the status of Muslim women in the country. दोस्तों, ये थी जानकारी पाम राजपूत कमेटी के बारे में। अगर आपको यह जानकारी अच्छी लगी हो तो इसको लाइक शेयर, और आप चैनल पर नए हैं तो चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलिएगा। थैंक यू।